Big day for the kids from the Carroll Center for the Blind as they got a hands-on tour of one of the world's premier equestrian shows. The kids met and touched the horses being used in Cavalia's Odiseo show, which is set up in Somerville. The interactive tour allowed the children to feel what it's like to walk and groom a horse. They also felt the ground shake a bit as some of the horses were ridden by them at top speed. The show is up and running for the next 2 weeks.
What an experience for them. They say often that horses have a real connection to people in that way, particularly people who are maybe disabled in some way, and it really helps them a lot. So that's a great day for them.
I'm just hoping the tent was air-conditioned, Harvey.